Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine. Today's special recipe is murgh masalam. So let's get started. So bismillah. These are the ingredients: 1 cup of yogurt, 12 almond, 12 cashew, 1 big onion, 1 big tomato, 1.5 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 2 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1.5 tablespoon of cumin powder, and 1 tablespoon of garam masala powder, 2 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. You can also take khashkash if you want, as I don't know. Chop 1 large onion. Now chop the tomato. Now it's time to marinate our chicken. First we have to wash the chicken very nicely, then remove the excess skin on the chicken and put simple tandoori curds, like the curds, crisscross curds. Okay, we have to put on our chicken. So deeply curds, okay, on each side, on even on thighs, okay, on leg, put curds. Then we have to marinate it. You can keep the marination for 30 minutes, or else if you don't have that much of time, you can even keep for 10 minutes. It's okay. For marination, sprinkle some salt, some red chili powder. Apply it nicely. Every corner of your chicken, apply it nicely, and 1/2 lemon juice, and keep it aside for 10 minutes or else for 30 minutes. Okay, now it's time to bend chicken hands on back side, and you have to tie the legs also. You can tie the leg with any thread you have. Tie the leg. Chop some tomatoes. Now we are going to prepare our gravy. Chop 1 tomato, 1 big onion. I have taken 1. If you have small onion, then take 2. I have taken 1 big onion, big tomato. This is curd, all the masalas, and this is the paste of almond and cashew. Now we are going to heat our pan. 4 to 5 tablespoon of oil. When the oil become hot, put chopped onion into it. Saute till it becomes soft. Saute, and then when it becomes soft, add 2 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste into it and let it cook for 2 minutes. Now add all the masalas into it. Yeah, let it cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. 2 minutes is okay. And now add tomato, 1 chopped tomato. Let it cook, and 1 tablespoon or else salt to taste. You can add salt. Now you have to cook it. Cook till the tomato becomes soft. Okay, then add your almond and cashew paste. Cook more 5 minutes. Put some water. Once your tomato becomes soft, then only you can add your almond and cashew paste into it. Okay, move your spoon regularly. After putting the paste also, You can soft your tomato by covering the lid, or else you can keep it on slow flame for 5 minutes to 2 minutes. Then you can add your paste. When the gravy becomes thick like this, you can add your 1 cup of yogurt into it. Move your spoon. Now it's time to add our chicken. We will add the chicken from the breast side and rotate it for 2 to 4 times. Okay, now we will cover the chicken, cover the lid and cook for 20 minutes. But after 10 minutes, we will check our chicken. Put some gravy on your chicken. Now it's time to cover our chicken and let it be cooked for 20 minutes. But after 10 minutes, we will see how our chicken is. If we need some water, we're gonna put it. If we don't need, we will not put it. Put your chicken on low flame for 20 minutes. My chicken is like this after 10 minutes. I don't need any water to put. If you need, you can put. Put some gravy on your chicken. Rotate it more. 2 to 3 times. Rotate it and put some of your gravy onto your chicken. And cover and cook more 10 minutes. Okay. This is how exactly my chicken is looking after total 20 minutes. Now I'm gonna turn my chicken on its back because it's already done. Okay, I'll put it for 10 minutes. You can also put it for 5 minutes if you want. Okay, my chicken is almost done. For stuffing purpose, you can put 2 to 3 boiled eggs inside the chicken's stomach. Okay. Or for garnishing, you can slice the onion, slice tomato. I have done only fresh coriander leaves and some green chilies. My chicken is done. As my chicken is looking little thick, I'm gonna put 1 glass of water in it because I like thin, not much thick gravy. That's it. My chicken is fully done. This is exactly how it is looking at the end. Some fresh coriander leaves and green chilies and the rice. The rice recipe is also on my channel, Rice for Murg Musallam. You can check it out. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share.